Hello everyone, Lone Wolf Rick here, and we're going to take another ride on the Las Vegas monorail here.
The doors are closing. Please stand clear.
Leaving from the Sahara Station, which is the farthest north station that connects to the Sahara Hotel.
Next stop southbound is Westgate Las Vegas Station. Welcome aboard.
We're going to take it all the way up to the MGM. All right, just enjoy the ride, everybody. There's some signage for the Sahara Hotel right there. Stratosphere right there. We're running parallel to Paradise Road here. Turnberry condominiums.
Now arriving at Westgate Las Vegas Station. This monorail continues southbound. Next stop, Las Vegas Convention Center Station. The doors are closing. Please stand clear. Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop southbound is Las Vegas Convention Center Station. Welcome aboard. Federal law requires all passengers wear a mask while riding. Failure to comply may result in denial of boarding or removal and penalties under federal law. Thank you for your cooperation. Our next stop is the closest station to Las Vegas Convention Center, one of the largest convention centers in the United States, with 4.6 million square feet of meeting and exhibit space, welcoming millions of visitors every year. Just a few seconds after you leave Westgate Las Vegas, you'll reach the high point of your monorail ride. Literally, you'll be 60 feet above the convention center on a single rail. The only thing missing is a Cirque du Soleil acrobatic act, but you can find them along several stations along our system. Lucky monorail riders, if your unused Las Vegas monorail tickets don't expire until a full year after you buy them, so if you
see the new Resorts World peeking up through the background back there.
Visit Las Vegas another time this year.
Circus to the right of that. And the encore in the wind here to the left.
Traffic or walking down the streets. With 7 convenient stops along the strip, the Las Vegas monorail is the quickest and most cost-effective way to get you where you want to go. At Las Vegas Convention Center Station. This monorail continues southbound. Next stop, Harrisville Link Station. Doors are closing. Please stand clear. Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop southbound is Harris the Link Station. Welcome aboard. Federal law requires all passengers wear a mask while riding. Failure to comply may result in denial of boarding or removal and penalties under federal law. Thank you for your cooperation. Our next stop is the closest station to Caesars Forum Conference Center and the Link Entertainment District, where you'll find a unique array of shops, restaurants, and bars, plus Brooklyn Bowl with the High Roller, the world's largest observation wheel. You can also access the Link from the Flamingo Station. Our next stop is also the closest station to the Venetian and Palazzo Hotels, where you'll find the Grand Canal Shops, gondola rides, and the Sands Expo. Wynn and Encore Las Vegas, featuring the very popular nightclubs XS and Encore Beach Club, the Fashion Show Mall, Mirage, and Treasure Island TI Hotel and Casino. The Las Vegas Strip has over 4 miles of fun things to do, and the best way to see it all is the Las Vegas Monorail. You can buy your tickets online anytime at tickets.lvmonorail.com. Any unattended baggage or suspicious activity, please report it to a monorail official at any of the monorail stations.
And it's starting to spit a little rain here. You see it on the windows here.
Station. This monorail continues southbound. Next stop, Flamingo Caesars Palace Station.
The parking garage here behind Harris.
Yes.
The doors are closing. Please stand clear. Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop southbound is Flamingo Caesar's Palace Station. Our next stop is the closest station to Caesar's Palace, featuring the Forum Shops and the Coliseum Theater, the Farmville Hotel, featuring the popular Dre's Day Club, nightclub, and after hours, and Donnie Marie Osmond Show at the Flamingo Hotel. Access to the
Lincoln Promenade right through there.
The Flamingo Station, as well as Harris Lincoln Station. Here you'll find a unique array of shops, restaurants, and bars, plus Brooklyn Bowl and the High Roller, the world's largest observation wheel. Now arriving at Flamingo Caesar's Palace Station.
See, with the rain that's fallen, it's like it's really kicked up the wind also. It was pretty mild, just a little couple hours.
Cruise monorail continues southbound. Next stop, Bally's and Paris Las Vegas Station. The doors are closing. Please stand clear.
Big old drum screen.
Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop southbound is Bally's and Paris Las Vegas Station. Welcome aboard. Federal law requires all passengers wear a mask while riding. Failure to comply may result in denial of boarding or removal and penalties under federal law. Thank you for your cooperation. Our next stop is the closest station to Bellagio and its iconic fountain show. Planet Hollywood, featuring the Miracle Mile Shops and Gwen Stefani's Just a Girl Show. The Cosmopolitan, featuring Marquee Night and Day Club. The Eiffel Tower Experience at Paris Hotel and Casino. And City Center, which includes Aria Resort and Casino, the Dara Hotel and Spa, the Waldorf Astoria, Pierre Towers, and Crystal's Retail District. We hope you're having a great time riding the Las Vegas monorail. Tweet us your best monorail selfie at LV Monorail. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. Now arriving at Bally's and Paris Las Vegas Station. This monorail continues southbound. Next stop, MGM Grand Station. The doors are closing. Please stand clear. Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop southbound is MGM Grand Station. Welcome aboard. Federal law requires all passengers wear a mask while riding. Failure to comply may result in denial of boarding or removal and penalties under federal law. Thank you for your cooperation. Our next stop is the closest station to MGM Grand Hotel and Casino, where you'll find the MGM Grand Garden Arena and the popular nightclub, Akasai, the Mandalay Bay, featuring the Shark Reef Aquarium and the Mandalay Bay Beach, as well as Mandalay Bay Convention Center. Our next stop is also the closest station to Luxor, Excalibur, Continental, Port of Las Vegas, North New York, Park MGM, and the Four Seasons Resort. It's also the closest station to T-Mobile Arena, home of the Las Vegas Golden Knights, and Allegiant Stadium, home of the Las Vegas Raiders. This is the last stop southbound. Make sure to take all your belongings with you as you exit the monorail, including shopping bags, giant drinks, Elvis glasses, casino chips, showbill feathers. You get what? Oh, and the exit to the last.
And here we are. We have arrived at the MGM, starting at the Sahara, which is the farthest north. It's like this monorail goes, and to the MGM, which is the farthest south. About a 15-minute trip, so not too bad.
MGM Grand Station. This is the last stop southbound. All passengers should exit the monorail at this station.
As we beat the all the traffic here, it's like on the strip. Hope everybody has a great day, okay? And stay healthy. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye, everybody.